When it got burnt, I reported to the police about the incidents. The report was given back to Kinyala, informing them of what had happened to my sugar cane. After 1 month, Kinyala came and cut the cane. Up to this time, Kinyala has not bothered to take whatever cane was cut.
They harvest bundle, they don't have transport. At the end of the day, maybe the cane is being neglected and left in the field. We have even burnt cane, which has been harvested but not transported for about a month or 2 months or 3 months. So a farmer is now asking, what can I do?
I don't know what I'm going to pay in the bank. In Amavanja Mufinka, in Amavanja Mureshego, they are good friends because when they come to visit my farm, they find it is clean and it is promising, they get money. Like now, this estate here, you can see those canes there. Standing, they are suffering. Like you, me, I'm a agriculturalist. When I see my cane standing like this, I'm seeing it has suffered. It's suffering. It was supposed to be harvested and taken for sugar.
In regards to the issues raised, it is terribly not true that we have neglected our farmers, but rather we were faced by a couple of challenges that brought about disruption in our operations. And to mention but a few, the COVID-19 lockdown affected and delayed our operations, and this was escalated by the unrivaled rainfall that we experienced last year, with very high average rainfall compared to the previous years. And as if that was not enough, most recently we were faced with very, very high volumes of fire in the cane plantations, which really escalated the issue and interrupted our scheduled green cane harvesting.